Okay, it's Thursday afternoon, the 23rd of July, and this is the first day of the painting with the new color on the outside of the house. As you can see, it's kind of a dark taupe, not too dark. It's got a little bit of a green and gray in it. And they've got the front room painted that color. There's the old color. And if you notice on the brick is going to be black down at the bottom. Not pure black, but a darker black. And they've painted the top of the bay window right there that color too. So got the peak. I think that's going to be a brown. I believe the porch is going to stay either brown or go black. And here's the side of the house. They've painted or primed up in the ceiling white. As you can see, here's the color up there. Redone all this. The windows. Going back, they've painted the wall here. All the way down. Garage. Door white. Top. If you look back, be a hole there. Well, that's gone. They fixed that. You can kind of see here. Porch. Tell the difference if you can see the under the porch, that's just the primer, but up behind it is the actual taupe color. And then around here, it's covered, and you can see the garage. Painting, or still painting the studio back here. So that's it. Tomorrow's Friday the 24th. I'm going to start painting on the inside and the rest of the outside. We'll see you then.